burning you.
Thieves involved in the Liberty Diamond heist were all killed earlier today when they became embroiled in a shootout at the Rockford Ferry Station. Police have been left with egg on their faces as the whereabouts of the stolen diamonds is still unknown. For an exclusive report, tune in later. Our award-winning reporter Ned Berner has all the facts.